Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here doing our epic 5Ks 2015 Topps High Tech Football Pick Your Player break from jaspyshobbyland.com. If you look on the screen right there, you can see all of the players that were picked. Big thanks to everybody. Jeff Dorlach with the Andre Williams. That's Last Spot Mojo. Thanks to Jeff and thanks to everybody else for getting in on the action. One quick note, there may be some players that are not on the list. Those were all purchased by Derwin. If you look on the far right-hand side of your screen right there, there's the all players not on list spot. So there may be like a Joe Montana base card or something like that, or a base that's number two, like 10 or whatever. That'll go to Derwin because Joe Montana was not a purchasable player. So big thanks for everyone for checking this out on jaspyshobbyland.com. There's the five cases. So without further ado, let's do it. Let's grab this case right here. I'm a big fan of the high tech football. I'm a big fan of it, so hopefully we'll see a lot of nice hits right here. Good luck everybody. I'm gonna actually open up all these boxes first because it might be easier to go a little bit more quickly if I do that. Yeah, I love the fact that it's on-card autos as well. You know, everything is on-card, which makes it pretty nice. And hey, I'm a sucker for this acetate look too. I'm a sucker for the acetate look. So we're doing 60 boxes of this, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, the Red Orbit diffractors are really nice. I'm a fan of those. So here's what we're expecting, ladies and gentlemen. You should expect each box guarantees an on-card autograph, and then you can find all sorts of foil patterns, low-numbered parallels. If you go to cardboardconnection.com, and you search for high-tech football from 2015, there should be a variations guide. So you can see all the variations, and there's a lot of short prints and a lot of variations and stuff. So every card, which will be shipped, will be worth keeping as well. In addition to them, so it's not just the numbered cards and the autos that are cool. It'll be various short prints that are cool too. That could be worth something if you kind of collect them all together.
I'll start opening more.
Oh, you want to open some more for me?
Get all the packs out.
Oh, that would be nice. Hang on, let me just do this really quick, and then Nick's gonna help me out here. Open up some boxes and open up some packs for me. Appreciate it. Alright, so this is case one, and if you kind of look up this way, Nick's going to grab that box right there, and he's going to open up something, one for us. We'll try to keep it on camera. There we go. Yeah, this is Nick's baby right here. I don't think anyone else is really doing pick your player breaks out there in the breaking world, so it's pretty unique. So we'll angle the camera a little bit off to the side, so you'll be able to see Nick pop open the boxes and put the packs right over here in the center of the screen. All right, here we go. Good luck, everyone. We start off with a train whistle in there. There's a Red Orbit diffractor already. First of all, we've got Ty Montgomery, all card ship, right?
Yep.
Everything ships. We've got a nice Derek Carr to 75. Is that his jersey number?
That's going to be an
Yeah.
Auto.
4 out of 75, Derek Carr. Nice one. Okay. Nice Derek Carr. That Derek Carr will go to... Derek Carr goes to Slam Jam, Jeff Dorlach. So that means it's an autograph. Red Orbit diffractor, and it's a Dolphin. It's a 1 out of 5, Ryan Tannehill. One of the last players taken. Wow. One out of five, Ryan Tannehill. And that goes to Derek Watley.
This stuff is nice.
Derek Watley, 1 out of 5. Yeah, Derek, this is a really nice start for you. You bought a bunch of players. Nice one, man. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! Real, real nice start. And you didn't go hitless. We don't own a box anymore. And this is a nice short print of Odell Beckham Jr. Nice. Good start, everybody. Really good start. We don't own a box of high-tech football.
Good job.
I know, right? We got him. The first box, and we're like, good. And a train whistle, too. Someone should track all the train whistles. Keep track of all the train whistles. Devontae Adams, Marcus Mariota, that's a parallel, and Sean Mannion autograph. The Sean Mannion auto going out to another one for Derek Watley. Jeremy Langford, Steve Young, a nice short print, Alfred Morris, Landon Collins, and Sammy Watkins.
What's that?
Nice autograph there.
Let him walk this morning.
Okay. See ya.
The Mariota will go to Marcus Mariota goes Derek Watley as well. Who has the Alfred Morris? Alfred Morris will go to... Oh, Alfred Morris will go to the non-player spot.
See you tomorrow, Joe.
Or we'll figure that out. See you tomorrow, boss man.
Oh, yeah, nice. Derwin's got that one.
Yeah, so that one goes to Derwin.
Like how you did that list.
All right, next one. Curtis Martin. Eric Dickerson, Clouds Diffractor. That's 75 out of 75. Nice Eric Dickerson. The Eric Dickerson will go out to Clyde the Glide with Eric Dickerson. And the autograph, Fear Amir. Amir Abdullah going out to Brandon B. Nice one, Brandon. Nice autograph. Then we got some David Johnson, Kelvin Benjamin, Clive Walford, and Aaron Rodgers. Nice one there. Matt Breakers is like, what? Derek, what breaking school did he go to get all the... Joe Trent. Yeezy taught me. Marshall Faulk, Jerome Bettis Purple, and Greg Olsen. Nice. 51 out of 99 Greg Olsen autograph.
He's underrated.
Nice Greg Olsen auto going to, let's see who's got Greg Olsen. That would be Derek Watley with Greg Olsen. Chris Connolly, Devin Smith, Russell Wilson, Dangerous, short print. Tevin Coleman and Alshon Jeffrey. The Russell Wilson, the Dangerous short print goes to John Parker.
Yeah, you gotta do the U symbol when you pull a Miami player.
Oh yeah, like Clive Walford.
Yeah,
the
or
U.
Like Duke Johnson or Greg Olsen.
Is Greg Olsen from the U as well?
That's what Derek says.
Huh.
Or like Jeremy Shockey.
Oh yeah,
and Jeremy. Reed.
The U. Well, I went to Upland High School, so we would do the U as well. All right, we've got Javorius Allen. Nice Victor Cruz to 25. 21 out of 25, Victor Cruz.
He's on the list.
He is on the list. Victor Cruz goes to Derek Watley. And there's my boy Clive Walford. Clive Walford autograph. Nice. From the U. The U. Right there. Clive Walford will go to Derek Watley. Got Clive Walford. Mannion, Antonio Brown, and Jerome Bettis short print. Jerome Bettis, the bus, goes to the all players not on the list spot. That goes to Derwin. LT, the original, and John Elway. Nice, next one. Terrence West. Greg Olsen again, purple variation, and Jeremy Langford. Look at all these nice on-card autos right here. Jeremy Langford, who bought the Jeremy Langford? That player is going to Daniel Pelletier, Luke Kuechly, Terrell Davis, and a bonus autograph. Nice. Howie Long, Raiders legend.
Last player taken too.
23 out of 25, Howie Long autograph. Nice. Raiders. These are the other two back there.
See, I was talking about how I don't like their Fox pregame show. That's the only thing I don't like about
Howie Long. I mean, Howie Long's the best part of the Fox pregame show. Goes to Deion Tyler.
I just don't like Strahan. Or Jimmy Johnson. I hate those two guys.
Well, you're an Eagles fan. That's why you don't like Jimmy Johnson.
I don't like Terry Bradshaw really either. He's just kind of crazy. Kurt Menefee's good.
All right. Next one. Right there, you can kind of see all the packs right there, folks. Greg Olson. We've got a purple parallel, Peyton Manning. And your autograph, JH, Jeremy Hill. Nice Jeremy Hill auto. Cameron Artis Payne. There's Matthew Stafford. Terrell Davis short print. Cameron Artis Payne and Kelvin Benjamin. Jeremy Hill autograph going out to... that'll go to Paul Nixon, the coach. TD Terrell Davis is a Derek Watley hit, that short print. And there's a Peyton Manning purple parallel, the Peyton Manning going out to Harry Hoffman. We're all kind of, we're going to mix all these together. Yeah, redemption's a good sign. There are not too many redemptions in this. Usually they're of the top players right there. Tony Lippett. And some David Johnson. Nice. Is that you, Joaquin? 42 out of 50. David Johnson. Nice gold, David Johnson. He's a really good one. Good player as well. Another gold, Amir Abdullah. The second Amir Abdullah. 35 out of 50 for Brandon B. Amir Abdullah, 34 out of 50. A couple golds there. Nice Bob Lilly.
Nice Abdullah.
There's Howie Long again. Super short print, Jay Ajayi. That's a catch. Marshawn Lynch. And Alfred Morris.
Those are like the one per case?
Yeah, those are like the one... there's a very rare...
Half case?
Yeah, very rare Jay Ajayi short print going out to Blake Margot.
Blake says he guarantees he goes hitless.
No, Blake did not go hitless. Antonio Brown, Devontae Adams, purple, and we've got a Vic Beasley. He'll be coming back this year, right? I think he had the injury. Tony Lippett, Tom Brady, Terrence West, short print, Eric Armstead, Dwight Clark. Vic Beasley going out to, who has Vic Beasley? That would be Justin Patterson.
Cardboard Connection has a good thing about the short prints.
Yeah, CardboardConnection.com. We've just done so many of these between the baseball and the football. We've just kind of memorized a lot of the short prints and whatnot.
Beckett, too.
75 out of 99, Emmett Smith. Nice Emmett Smith. The Emmett Smith, that'll go to Nabil. Your autograph, Trey Waynes. Nice Trey Waynes auto. The Trey Waynes going out to Derek Watley. Derek Watley, we're heating it up, Derek. He's got a lot of players in this one, folks. You're going to hear his name a lot. Randy Gregory, Emmett Smith, nice Trey McBride short print. Trey McBride short print, I believe, also going to Derek. There you go, Derek. Vic Beasley again, and Trey Mason. A lot of Treys. Nice Tim Brown, Hall of Famer. There's Eli Manning. That's 1999. That's Prince. Eli Manning, that'll go to, Eli Manning going out to Deion Tyler. And your autograph, Bunches of Funches, 74 out of 99, Devin Funches. Who has the Devin Funches? Devin Funches going out to TJ. Nice, TJ. David Cobb. Jamal Charles, Dante Fowler Jr., Eli Manning again, and Dangerous. All All right, TJ, there's your Funchess number to 74/99. Nice. Bunches of Funchess for TJ. We will after this break, Nick. You can help by dropping the link to the mixer into the chat. Trey McBride, Eric Dickerson purple parallel, and Kevin White. We'll see some Kevin White in action this year for the Bears. Who has the Bears?
Harry's got that.
Harry's got Kevin White? Yep, Harry Hoffman with Kevin White. Clive Walford again from the U. Thin Eddie Lacy, Kenny Bell, Luke Kuechly, and Barry Sanders. Shane Ray and Eli Manning again, 51/99. Eli Manning, I forgot once again. Deion Tyler with the Eli Manning. And there it is. That's a catch. Another Jay Ajayi. Nice. Jay Ajayi autograph. Nice Jay Ajayi auto. Blake Margot with the Jay Ajayi autograph. Jameson Crowder, Howie Long, Amir Abdullah, Antonio Brown, and Jerome Bettis. Mike Davis, purple Ronnie Lott, and your autograph, Sammy Coates is your auto. Sammy Coates auto going out to Michael Allday. Allday. Sammy Coates back there again. Dots, Shane Ray, Jeremy Hill short print, Devin Funchess, and Steve Young.
No Martavis Bryant this year. He might be good.
Got a nice clouds, I think, coming up. We got Len Dawson, Chiefs legend. And Len Dawson again, 26/75. Len Dawson.
Derwin. The
non-player spot, Derwin. And Shaq Thompson.
Ooh, nice.
Nice. 63/99, Shaq Thompson. The Shaq Thompson going out to Derek Watley with the Shaq Thompson autograph. Another one for Derek. Derek just racking up the hits. Trey McBride, Dwight Clark, et cetera, et cetera. Oh, thank you. Trey Waynes. And nice. 16/25. Fear Amir. Amir Abdullah. Nice. Another Amir Abdullah for Brandon B. And Feel the Pain. Cameron Artis Pain. That'll go to Jeff Sloan. Jeff S. with that one. Another Shaq Thompson, John Riggins, and a Bryce Petty short print. Shaq Thompson and Terry Bradshaw. So nice clouds diffractor. Amir Abdullah, 16/25. That's always nice. And a lot of Panthers. I guess just the Panthers were...
No.
The Panthers, if we were selling teams instead of players, the Panthers would be having a nice break. All right, so we're just going to fly through these. There's the purple. Hey, look at that. If you look at our YouTube channel, you'll see Jalen Strong dancing to Thriller. 1/99, Jalen Strong.
How'd you choose him?
Jalen Strong.
I was curious.
What?
William J. Connor. I was always wondering how he chose Jalen Strong to dance to Thriller.
William J. Connor with that one. Because he does the Thriller dance. If you look at the music video. Yeah, look at our youtube.com/JaspysHobbyland. Go to our video blog section, and you'll see Jalen Strong dancing to Michael Jackson's Thriller. It's hilarious. Short print, Ty Montgomery, Amir Abdullah. Kind of move through these a little more quickly. 47/75, Emmett Smith. Nice Emmett Smith. And Bryce Petty autograph. Short print, Jerry Rice. We got Clouds Diffractor, 18/25, Sean Mannion. Jeremy Langford autograph gold. Ooh. Nice. Out of 50. 23, Jordan, out of 50. Trey McBride, short print, Trey Wayne's, and Kenny Bell. Sean Mannion going out to Derek Watley. The Emmett Smith was a nice pick. I think that's Nabil with the Emmett Smith. Yes, it is. Jalen Strong autograph going to William J. Connor. Bryce Petty, always a Bryce Petty for Big Boys 007. The Jeremy Langford to 50. Jeremy Langford to 50 going to Daniel Pelletier. So a lot of nice hits popping out of here. We've got a red orbit diffractor coming up. Greg Olson, another train whistle. Jeremy Langford and ooh. 1 out of 5, Philip Dorsett. 1 out of 5, Philip Dorsett.
I think that was a soul.
Who's got a Philip Dorsett here?
No.
Philip Dorsett not on the list?
Wow.
Wow.
I guess he didn't sign.
Yeah, that means Derwin gets that Philip Dorsett. 1 out of 5. Derwin, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! Kenny Bell is your autograph. The Kenny Bell auto going out to Derek Watley. TJ Yeldon, Deion Sanders, and nice. Eddie Lacy, 26 out of 50, Green Bay Packers. Bryce Petty, etc. Sammy Watkins, Brett Hundley auto. Nice Brett Hundley autograph. Excellent. Excellent. That Kenny Bell will go to Derek Watley with the Kenny Bell. Nice Eddie Lacy. John Parker with the Eddie Lacy. Oh, these are low-tech diffractors, I believe. Mm-hmm. And Brett Hundley. Right there. The Brett Hundley going out to Matty K. There you go.
Man, it's going to be a quick one.
Leonard, thank you, Nick.
Yeah.
Derek Carr. Nice. 39 out of 99, Derek Carr. We got another Greg Olson autograph. 89 out of 99, Greg Olson. Kevin White, Steve Young. Another Brett Hundley auto. Purple Eric Dickerson and an Alshon Jeffrey autograph. The Alshon Jeffrey auto will go to Brian Gurley. Excellent. The Greg Olson autograph. Greg Olson autograph, that's another one, going to Derek Watley, and another Brett Hundley going to Matty K. Two. Matty K, that's two for you now. And the Derek Carr goes to Slam Jam. There you go. I'll drop the video of Jalen Strong after this break for you guys in the chat. Dwight Clark, short print. Dante Fowler Jr. We got Jamal Charles. 98 out of 99. Who does the Jamal Charles go to? Jamal Charles goes to, I think that's for Derwin. That's a player not on the list. Shaq Thompson should be on the list. Who has Shaq Thompson? That would be Derek Watley with a Shaq Thompson autograph. Another Shaq Thompson and a Jeremy Hill. Nice short print, Eli Manning. Let's grab a little stack here, Clive Walford. Devontae Adams, purple. And Tevin Coleman, nice Tevin Coleman. Eli Manning going out to Deion Tyler. Nice short print there. And who had the Tevin Coleman? Tevin Coleman, Jeff Sloan with that one. Luke Kuechly, short print. And there's Luke Kuechly again. Tom Brady and Dan the Man Marino. Nice Dan the Man Marino. And Dwight Clark. 43 out of 99, Dwight Clark. And look at this, Terry Bradshaw. Dramatic performers, Terry Bradshaw for the Steelers. Nice. These are nice ones, yeah. Terry Bradshaw going out to Adam Flowers with the Terry Bradshaw Dramatic Performers. Drama Tech. Rashad Perryman. So the Dwight Clark will go to Derwin. Dwight Clark's not on the list. And the Terry Bradshaw, nice one. Adam Flowers with the Terry Bradshaw. Strong. Dickerson, McBride, Hill, Barry Sanders. Nice gold, Alvin Dupree. 8 out of 50 on the Alvin Dupree. That'll go to the all players not on the list spot. Derwin with another one of these. And your autograph, Shane Ray. Shane Ray auto goes to Thomas. Thomas S with that one. Jerry Rice, short print. Steve Young, purple. And your autograph, Chiefs, Chris Connolly. The Chris Connolly going to Adam Fairbank. So two Adam Fs getting the last couple right there. Todd Gurley slipping out. The elusive Todd Gurley. Peyton, nice short print. Clay Matthews. Tyler Lockett, that's a catch. And Curtis Martin. And that Clay Matthews super short print going to, that goes to Derwin as well. Dwight Clark, purple variation, and Devin Smith, DS, Devin Smith. That'll go to David H, right? Yes, David H, Big Boys 007 with a Devin Smith autograph. Jamal Charles. Nice. 49 out of 99, Jamal Charles. I believe that also goes to Derwin. And your autograph, Trey McBride. Is that a catch? I'll give that to Trey McBride. I'll give that to Derek Watley as well. Another autograph for Derek. Better new, what's going on? There was like a Jerry Rice like parallel or something like that, but nothing super significant yet. We still have a long way to go. Bob Lilly, short print. David Cobb, Deion Sanders, Landon Collins, Jameis Winston, purple. And a Jay Ajayi autograph. Nice. Another one for Blake Margot. Howie Long, short print. Purple, Isaiah Crowell. And the autograph, Emmanuel Sanders. Emmanuel Sanders going to the coach, Paul Nixon. What's up, Hiller? What's going on? This is a five-case pick-your-player break of high-tech football. It's not just a normal high-tech football break, Hiller. This is a five-caser. Oh, nice. There's one of the shorter of the short prints, Antonio Brown, downtown Antonio Brown. That'll go to Derwin. Russell Wilson, 15 out of 50. Hiller, I think 86 people will disagree with you, man. This break filled so fast. Russell Wilson, gold. Danny Shelton, Browns. You got Alfred Morris, 75. Mike Davis autograph. And a nice Emmanuel Sanders right there. 16 out of 50. 16 out of 50. Okay, so that Emmanuel Sanders for the Broncos, Broncos Emmanuel Sanders going to the coach, Paul Nixon with that one. Antonio Brown Blades, that'll go to the all players not on the list spot. That goes to Derwin. How about that Alfred Morris, 10 out of 75. Alfred Morris will also go to Derwin. That spot paying off really nicely. Mike Davis? How about Mike Davis? Mike Davis will go to Veteran Noob with his Mike Davis. Dangerous, Russell Wilson, John Parker. There's the Emmanuel Sanders autograph this time. Again, that would be the coach. Nice one, coach. How about Danny Shelton? That would be Ben S. Yeah, Veteran Noob's Mike Davis PC growing and growing. I like that. John, I like how you actually bought the player as well, picked the player as well. All right. TJ Yeldon, 46 out of 50, Jaguars. 4 out of 99, Tevin Coleman. Marcus Mariota, short print. Purple variation, Joik Bell. And another Bunches of Funches for TJ. 2 out of 25 this time, Tej. Devin Funches, on card autograph. Very nice. Dante Moncrief, short print. So the Mariota goes to Derek, short print. TJ Yeldon gold, 46 out of 50. Who had the TJ Yeldon? TJ Yeldon would be Derwin. TJ Yeldon's not on the list, so that's Derwin. Tevin Coleman autograph, 4 out of 99, should go to Jeff Sloan. And TJ with the out of 25, that's I think your second one. Getting lower and lower on the numbers for you too. Purple Steve Young, nice Landon Collins, one of the last players taken. And wow, Jameis Winston, 72 out of 99, Jameis Winston on card auto. Nice, who had that Jameis Winston? Going to John Parker with Jameis Winston. Nice selection, sir. Purple, Jerome Bettis, and our 12th, I'm kidding, I think it's like our third. Our third, Bryce Petty. Nice, see, Bryce Petty already paying off. I told you everyone should get that Bryce Petty spot. Bryce Petty, David H., Big Boy 007. John Elway short print, Bob Lilly, and Shaq Thompson. Nice. Who had Landon Collins? That was a good pickup as well. The Landon Collins going out to Blake Margot, Landon Collins. And, of course, that nice Jameis Winston. How do you like that? Right? Purple Devontae Adams, giving way to another Kevin White. I do know who Harry Kane is. He's a really good top goal scorer in the Premier League for Tottenham and plays for the England national team. Kevin White going to Harry Hoffman with the Kevin White autograph. Warren Moon short print. Thin Eddie Lacy, 22 out of 75. And Eric Armstead, nice Eric Armstead autograph. That'll go to Derek Watley, Roger Craig. And nice, there's a Jerry Rice for you, veteran new. 54 out of 99, Jerry Rice. I'm assuming you're asking for him because you have him, right? Yes, you do, veteran noob. Jerry Rice, there you go. Eddie Lacy, John Parker. With that, Kevin White, Harry, Eric Armstead, Derek Watley. Nice. And we've got, is that another Brett Hundley on top there? I think it is. It's a Brett Hundley autograph. We're getting there, veteran new. We'll get the auto out of there for that Jerry Rice. Brett Hundley. I feel like we're getting warmer, right? Matt Kleinhans. Nice. Matty K with another. What do we have here? 2 out of 5 Bright Horizons, my boy Amari Cooper. Nice, you can kind of see the clouds back here too. 2 out of 5 Bright Horizons, Amari Cooper. Some of them are autographed, some of them are not. But this one is non-auto, but that goes to Nabil. Nabil, all aboard the Big Hit Express. We've got a couple more Big Hit Expresses coming up. Nice Devin Smith short print. Martavis Bryant short print. Dante Fowler Jr. short print. Another Brett Hundley, 20 out of 25. Nice. Another Brett Hundley going to Matty K. Nice. And Melvin Gordon, 25 out of 25, Melvin Gordon autograph. Nice Clouds Diffractor. Nice Clouds Diffractor, Melvin Gordon going out to Michael C. There you go, Michael Coster. Nice Melvin Gordon, nice low number. Lawrence Taylor, Barry Sanders, Matthew Stafford short print, Landon Collins. Getting closer to another train whistle, and that's a 5 out of 5, Sean Mannion. Sean Mannion going to Derek Wiley. Derek, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! Nice, and I'm sure, Joaquin, I'm sure you saw this coming, right? You see what's coming up there, right? Devin Funchess short print, Jameis Winston short print, purple variation, Peyton Manning, Tevin Coleman autograph, and TJ Yeldon on the back. The TC, Tevin Coleman, goes to Jeff S. And Joaquin, there is the David Johnson autograph that you were searching for. Thanks for picking your player. Nice. I'm getting there. Devontae Parker. Eric Dickerson. And Jay Ajayi. That's a catch. 64 out of 99. Jay Ajayi autograph. Eric Dickerson short print for Clyde. Purple variation, Greg Olson. The Jay Ajayi, once again, going out to Blake Margot. Blake, you're having a nice break here, man. Blake was worried that he'd go hitless in this. 35 out of 50, Landon Collins, one of the last players taken. Landon Collins hit another one for Blake Margot. Gold, the Duke, Duke Johnson, 32 out of 50. And there's the autograph, Duke Johnson. So both of those Dukes going to Brian S. The ODB short print. And there's John Riggins right there. 4 out of 99, John Riggins. Leonard Williams, L-Dub autograph. Blades, Jamal Charles. That goes to Derwin. Nice. So the Duke Johnsons. Nice couple Duke Johnsons. 1 and 2. Duke Johnsons once again for Brian Sabatella with the Dukes. We got Leonard Williams going out to Justin Patterson. There you go. And Hiller says hi, Nick. Hi. John Riggins. Nick says hi from the background. Coop with the John Riggins right here. 4 out of 99 on that one. All right. Last bunch right here. Bryce Petty on the back. Max Williams, we've got some gold coming up. Purple Trey Mason, and gold Bryce Petty. 44 out of 50. The Bryce is always nice. Big boys 007. Jalen Strong, another Jalen Strong auto. Clouds out of 25. 1 out of 25, Sammy Coates. Shaq Thompson autograph. Short print, Alfred Morris and Clive Walford. Another Bryce Petty for Big Boys 007. The Sammy Coates, I believe, is a Derwin spot. No, it's a Michael all day. Jalen Strong will go out to... We have Jalen Strong out here, right? Yeah, William J.C.J. with the Thriller, Jalen Strong. Shaq Thompson. Shaq Thompson going out to Derek Watley. Yeah, after this break, we can go flawless soccer, flawless baseball, flawless football mixer, whatever you guys want to do. Len Dawson purple, Shane Ray autograph, Blades Russell Wilson, Tyler Lockett, John Riggins purple variation, and another David Johnson for Joaquin. 20 out of 99. David Johnson, a couple of you now. One of them's numbered, too. Nice. Dante Moncrief, short print. We got a Shane Ray, 53 out of 99. Nice. And Clouds Diffractor, Warren Moon. What is that? Nine? Oh, I thought it was a jersey number for a second. No, it's 9 out of 25, Warren Moon.
He was like, we were like stunned that he wasn't sold yet.
Yeah, why wasn't he sold? Warren Moon, the Warren Moon autograph going out to Matty K.
He says, finally.
So you conned Matty K into getting that spot. He was rewarded. Shane Ray going to Thomas S.
I know. I was like, why isn't Warren Moon sold?
And there's the other Shane Ray right there, Thomas. Nice. One's out of 99. And Joaquin with the David Johnson. Nice. Great. Getting there, folks. We're getting there. Our last bit. And there's another train whistle coming up. Landon Collins. The train whistle is Alvin Dupree. I think that's another one for Derwin. 1 out of 5, Derwin, who got the all players not on the list spot. 1 out of 5, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! Kenny Bell, which I believe goes to Derek Watley. Nice on-card autograph. Tony Lippitt, Curtis Martin, Rogers, Dickerson. We got some gold. That card is gold. What is that? 36 out of 50, Matt Forte. Vic Beasley autograph. Short print, Dante Moncrief. And Isaiah Crowell, 60 out of 75. Nice. The autograph on top right here, Dante Fowler Jr. The Dante Fowler Jr. going out to Justin Patterson. Nice on-card auto. Who had the Vic Beasley? Vic Beasley going out to... That's another one for Justin Patterson. Nice. Feed the Crow, Isaiah Crowell. That will be Derek Watley. Nice one, Derek. You're racking up a lot of hits here. I think you'll be surprised at how many you end up getting in the mail. Matt Forte. Gold will go out to Derek Watley. Getting near the end. Almost there, folks. Kevin White, short print. Warren Moon, purple variation. Another Bryce Petty for Big Boys 007. Eddie Lacy, short print. And look up all the short prints on cardboardconnection.com. You'll see them all there. Almost near the end, folks. Jeremy Hill, purple. Another Tevin Coleman autograph. Trey Mason, short print. This is a very nice break. I had a lot of fun with this. Nice, gold, 2 out of 50, Kenny Bell, Derek. Tyler Lockett, nice, 33 out of 99, that's a catch right there at the end. I'll tell you all who gets all of those in just a second. Jameson Crowder, Jeremy Hill, Purple Matt Forte, Derek Carr autograph, Randy Gregory, Andre Williams, and Alfred Morris. That was our 60-box break, folks. Kenny Bell goes to Derek Watley. Nice. The Tevin Coleman. Where did the Tevin Coleman go? Jeff S. with a Tevin Coleman autograph. Big Boys 007 with what, 5 or 6 Bryce Petties, including some low-numbered ones as well. And we close off strong. Tyler Lockett. That goes to... Tyler Lockett is not on the list?
Should be.
I don't see a Tyler Lockett on this list, my friend.
Might go to Derwin.
Goes to Derwin then. Nice. 33 out of 50. Tyler Lockett autograph. Nice one. I love the backs of these two. Good job, Derwin. That was a bargain spot right there. And my boy, Derek Carr. Last but not least, my boy, Derek Carr. Jeff Dorlach. Slam jam with the Derek Carr. One of my favorite Raiders. Right here, future of the franchise, Derek Carr. Ladies and gentlemen, that was big thanks to Nick for helping us out with this break, for popping open all those boxes and packs, made the break go really quickly. Thank you so much, everybody. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. Check out the website for more fun breaks like this 5-case high-tech football pick-your-player break. Thanks, everyone. We'll see you next time.